Welcome to the Simpson Strong Tie product highlight. I'm Darian and I work for Simpson Strong Tie. Today we're going to be looking at a couple of new products we've released into the range, the CCN64 Collated Connector Nail Gun and the LUS Double-Shear Joist Hanger. The LUS Joist Hanger from Simpson Strong Tie is value engineering at its finest. It's designed for a faster and quicker install on site. It's available in a range of different sizes for different type joists. It's also available in 316 stainless steel and Z-Max. Z-Max is Simpson Strong Tie's standard proprietary coating. It has double the layer of zinc to your standard joist hanger. This additional coating provides equivalent corrosion resistance of hot dip galvanizing and makes it suitable for many exterior applications. Every Z-Max LUS double shear hanger incorporates the speed prong feature, which Simpson Strong Tie has used for over 50 years. Speed prongs allow the installer to temporarily position the connector in place. This means that you have both hands free to nail off the connection. Perhaps the biggest advantage for the installer of the LUS is the double shear nailing design. This innovation distributes the load through two points on each joist nail for greater strength. It also allows the use of fewer nails and faster installation. 64mm nails are used to fasten the joist through the dome nailing holes. You will also notice on the LUS that the double shear dome nailing holes are offset from one another so that the nails don't interfere with each other as they are driven in. The header requires standard 38mm by 375mm diameter connector nails to complete the connection. This leads me into the CCN64 Collated Connector Nail Gun. Light and compact, it's only 2.1 kgs and easy to use on site. What sets this gun apart from the others is it has the ability to take two different types of nails, a 64mm and a 38, in either 3.32mm or 3.75mm. This gives you the ability to install any connector, including the LUS double shear hanger. The CCN64 is really easy to use. With the incorporation of the multi-blow action, you know you will get your installation done correctly and will not damage the connector. We can now easily change over from the 38mm nails to the 64. An alternative to nailing the hanger is to use the Simpson Strong Tie SD connector screws. These are available in 64mm and 38 and are suitable to use in the LUS hanger and various other connectors in the Simpson Strong Tie range. As you can see, these screws can be easily installed with your impact driver. So there you have it, the LUS double shear hanger from Simpson Strong Tie and the CCN64.
Now available at leading hardware retailers. Follow the link below to find out more. Together, we're building safer, stronger structures.